Hello, 10 degree rear backhand, 170 degree forehand. So it's just between the upside down Aussie grip and the Hawaiian grip.